name is Rebecca and I love fixing dolls. The response was amazing, was unexpected actually. I learned doing this studying by myself, watching videos, reading blogs. Because of lockdown, I had the time to rediscover again what I really like. When I finish my job and I see how they transform, I'm very, very satisfied, happy, proud, and I want to do it another one. I really like to make my dolls different, original, but actually it's not very original because the world is different. We are full of diversity, so it's important to show also this on dolls.
Con il progetto di Rebecca i giocattoli continuano ad avere una vita propria. È importante perché ci consente di rendere concreto il principio del riuso di un oggetto che altrimenti sarebbe buttato.
Ciao. Sei pronta ad adottare una bambola? Di adottare una bambola in piazza?
Sì.
Lei è una Biancaneve moderna.
Sì.
Questa qua è una fotografa di moda.
Io sarebbe questa. È che mi piacciono le sirene.
Sei contenta?
Sì.
Why do you donate them? Why not resell them?
Because for the pandemic situation, I think it's not the right time to ask for something. It's the time to give something when people need it. Is a very important thing. I've got my mother and my little brother, they are autistic, and I know very well how it works. This kind of activity is very good for autistic people because it's nice to keep them busy with something positive, creative, and in a good structure for them. I want this project to grow. I want to teach a lot of people how to make this beautiful activity. So basically, if I'm only me to making dolls, I cannot go far. But if I teach to other people how to do it and how it works, this kind of lifestyle and concept of recycle, we can make a lot of dolls and make a lot of people happy.